Oh yeah, look at that beautiful frickin' Giga. You know what we're doing today, ladies and gentlemen? We're mixing Giga mutations. That's right, in the previous episode of, at least with the Gigas, this was a few episodes ago, we hatched 1,200, that's right, 1,200 Giga eggs. If you haven't seen that episode, go ahead and click the link in the description and or the comments below to check that out. It was freaking awesome. But I've decided on what we're going to mix our colors today. So we got a couple different things I want to mess around with. But really what my goal, I think, I'm still debating between the cyan and blue. But I'm thinking, cyan and red. What I'm thinking is the cyan body, like back, the blue belly, and the magenta taint. I think that'll look really cool. I might also try and mix in this red belly, or maybe the red back, blue and magenta taint, or blue taint. But the really, I think what would look amazing is cyan back, blue belly, and magenta taint. So we're gonna go ahead and give that a shot. Unfortunately, these are all females, so, and we only have one male, which is this one? Oh no. So, let's see here. I guess, since this is the only male, we gotta breed this blue taint with the cyan one, and hopefully, and hope that maybe we get, like, a male cyan one or something like that. That would help quite a bit. Okay, there we go. And can you not knock me off, other Giga? I would greatly appreciate it. You're a scholar and a gentleman. Stop it! Your head, what are you, a frickin' zombie or I don't know, not zombie, possessed? Head goes 360 degrees. Nailed it, amazing. All right, so they're gonna get their groove on and we're gonna get an egg and everything's gonna be perfect. Oh, Giga vinegar strokes happened, we did it. Okay, behavior, disable wandering. Disable wandering. All right, so we got our first egg. And actually, in retrospect, what I think I'm going to do is, since these are all females, I'm just going to go ahead and put them all on wander along with the male and see if we can at least, you know, get something going on here. And then we're also going to start working on the Gigapen, which is what I am super excited about. That is going to be a blast. I have no idea what we're gonna do for it, but I want it to be amazing, and I want this fully mutated Giga to be amazing as well. Oh, this is a male behavior. Disable wandering. We could do a little something here. You know what? You know what? Hey, slow your roll. Slow yo roll, Holmes. You're not getting your groove on. Red here. Big red and magenta taint are gonna get their groove on. That's right. Oh yeah. Okay, so the zoo. So this is what we've got so far for the zoo, which is Overhaw. Alright, there's the mutated Megalon. I just wanna make sure it hasn't disappeared yet. He's hiding in his little sleeping area, I suppose. And then we've got the castoroids and the entrance. Now, what I'm thinking is this needs to be a big area. So I've still got a bunch of the Gigas here, but what I'm considering is making this whole area through here. Oh, the Giga enclosure right through here. And then making it kind of separate off the zoo into two sections. And I've got a really good idea for this. It's a picture in my head. And let's see here. So what I'm thinking is a big enclosure with a big watchtower right here in the middle. And then little walkways with glass that cut through here on the corners to allow you to see into it from the bottom and look up and get to the other side of the zoo. With all like the carnivores and stuff like that. So this will be like the basic kids area, and then it gets a little bit crazier as you go farther into the zoo. So what I'm doing right now is I'm just waiting for those eggs to incubate in the hatchery. So let's go ahead and check on those real quick. See what we got going on. That's not an egg. That's just I dropped it because it was heavy and I couldn't fly on the pteranodon with it. Yeah, this is going to take a hot minute still. So, what I need to do is I need to move all of our gigas around and start building the pen. It's going to be a huge pen. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Alright, so, I've built in the frame of the giga pen, and I think I'm liking the way it's looking. Although that glass needs to be moved over to about here. I was trying to center it, and clearly that wasn't working, so we got to do it right about here. So let me just move this, pick up glass wall, and right here I think would look better. And you'll see what this glass wall is going to be used for in a little bit. This is going to be fun. I've a magnificent idea for this. It's going to be the most amazingest thing anyone's ever seen, ever. I don't know if that's true or not. But it's going to be cool. I think it'll be cool. Anyways, we got 3 eggs. Time to see if we got any of the mutations blended together or some males of the mutations that we do want. I forgot that we can just hatch all 3 at the same time. What are we going to get? Give me something awesome. Blah. Anyways, if you guys do find yourselves enjoying this video and want to see more of the zoo enclosure videos, don't forget to smash that like button. And let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Also, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Because we do lots and lots of breeding, lots of mutations, and we're going to be starting to do lots of building for the zoo. So, hopefully you guys are excited for this series. I know I am. I really, really want... Let's cross our fingers right now. Oh, hello. Welcome. Welcome, you. So, okay, that's the one. That's the only one. Hopefully it's a male. I don't usually say that often, but... What do we got? Oh, we're amazing. Nice. Okay, so we got the one male. Looks like we got 2 with 0 0 of the mutations that we wanted. And I feel like in retrospect, I probably should have hatched this in the pen with everything else so that I didn't have to bring it all the way back over there. But yes, we got our cyan male, which means, unfortunately, I bred the other females. But in the grand scheme of things, it's going to be a lot easier to transfer all the mutations with the cyan male. So super happy about that. I'm going to get this guy fully grown, figure out what to do for the rest of the pen, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, so I've done a little bit of building. As you can see, we've got a big wall with some glass things in it. It's not the prettiest wall, but it's a wall. It's going to look good at the end, okay? Just trust me. Ye of so little faith. I can't even get... Okay, there we go. We did it. We've got an elevator, and this elevator goes nowhere. There we go. The elevator goes up, just like an elevator should, which is freaking awesome, because then you can see, like, everything as you go up. And I hope I made the wall high enough. I probably should have put a giga in here, but I guess we'll find out soon. And then there'll be a little ramp here and an overlook to look at the giga. That's going to be in there. And we'll obviously put all sorts of decorations and stuff. Now, I am debating whether or not to... go down. Down, I say. Thank you. To make these little window parts here actually go inside the pen so you can kind of walk in and look up and around. I'm still working on if I want, because, I mean, the Giga could probably eat the shit out of that. And obviously we got a glass walkway over there so you can see the whole pen when you walk by. Pretty cool. I like it. It's gonna be cool. It's not very fancy yet, but it will be. It's going to be a big old castle looking thing with keeps and defensive things in case the Giga loses its shit and tries to eat everybody. Yeah, I definitely made that tall enough. But yeah, so we've already gone ahead and I'm hoping there's some eggs over here that we can do a little bit of hatching with. See if we got any of our mutations crossed. What time is it? It is 07:37, the perfect time to do things in Ark, the best time. So, let's see what we got. Fancy that. There's an egg right there. Ooh, there's all sorts of eggs. What? Why? Why are none of the... Do I have to really sit... I have to sit here? No! Oh, God. I'll be back. Okay. Finally, they're ready to hatch. And by ready to hatch, I mean they still have a few seconds once we drop them before they're actually going to hatch. But let's cross our fingers. Hopefully, we crossed over that magenta and or blue legs onto the cyan body. It takes a while to do that, though, so we might have to wait a little while for this. But hopefully, we get it done. Here's the moment of truth. Will it happen? Come on, baby. Give me some mutations. Oh. Oh, are we crashing? Oh, it's terrible. Everything's breaking. Oh, it's terrible. Oh, good lord. We're back from the crash. Server crashed and the eggs had completely reset their incubation. So I had to completely wait for them to re-incubate. But now we're back once again, waiting. And maybe the reset provided us with some extra mutations. That's not going to be a thing. I don't know. But here's hoping, and here it comes. Oh, whoa. Oh, it's, what? Well, we got triplets. Oh, whoa. I just realized, nice. These things look amazing. And what's even better is we got freaking three of them. How freaking lucky is that? Holy shit biscuits. I can't even believe the luck right now. Female, what are you? What's your Mr. Tainty, I hope? Get the frack out of here. Oh, I'm stuck on air. That's terrible. Are you serious? Are these all females too? Oh my god, we got three females with the cyan and blue, and then the one male with the magenta taint. That literally is the luckiest thing that is... It's perfect. So now we just gotta wait for these to all be grown up, and we breed this one back to all three of these, and I mean, if we get that lucky again, then we'll have that magenta taint on there, and we'll have a fully mutated Giga, ladies and gentlemen. It's gonna be freaking beautiful. I suppose I can go ahead and maybe... I guess I don't really need to tame the other one. Probably should, though. But holy crap. So yeah, I'm gonna get these guys fully grown. Gonna work on the pen a little bit. And hopefully we get this completed today. I'm happy. I'm a little speechless. I can't believe the good things that are happening right now. This is a pretty damn good day. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to see if we successfully got all three mutations onto one Giga. I'm super excited. I've been slowly working on the Giga Pen. It looks like just a big wall now. So it looks terrible. That's why I haven't brought you guys back to look at it yet. It's pretty atrocious. Ooh. Hello. Ah. Trickery is afoot. So we've got the, we had twins. Oh, whoa. World's exploding. So we got the blue and the taint. What are you? You're a male. So that works. Then we'll breed this one back with the cyan, with the ones with all the cyan and blue. And hopefully we'll get lucky on the next one. Alright, so I've been working on this, trying to figure out exactly how to make this look not like a big ass frickin' wall, which is exactly what it looks like. Oh, it's not going my way. So I do like this down here. I haven't actually fully finished building out this area. This in front of here is going to be an actual another build. So I've got to leave it open to kind of work with that at the moment. So I can't really do anything with this. And there's going to be some other little pens in front of here as well. Well, maybe not in front, but adjacent to and stuff like that. So I really can't do anything with in front of this wall at the moment. Just because I know there's things I want to do and I don't want to mess it up yet. But what I'm trying to figure out now is we've got all this empty space up here, you know, in the middle of this wall. And I'm starting to think maybe what we could do is, because you can actually make these elevators stop at different things. So you can do like this and go to number 4. Maybe. How does this go? Four. Go to number four. Oh, it's not working. Screw it. We're just going up. Maybe it'll stop. Maybe it'll stop. It's not stopping. It's not doing it. Anyways, you're supposed to be able to... Damn it, game. You're supposed to be able to stop in the middle. For some reason, I'm not able to get it to work. Clearly, something's wrong. I don't know what's going on. But what I was thinking was having a stop in the middle and then having basically a second level where maybe there's like small dino pens and stuff like that. I think that's a good idea, and just have like a walkway with windows along here so you can see inside the gigapen as well. And then, you know, let's see how that would look, I guess. So let's go ahead and first I need to do this because I'm being lazy. And then I just want to see what it's going to look like with a bunch of keep ceilings coming out. So we're going to need... just go ahead and just grab 100 of those real quick. There we go. And that, I would say, maybe... right here. Oh, why is it only snapping to the middle? Oh, I think it might be because I used the extra large keep walls, and the keep walls don't have the snap points. Let's see here. Now, can I stop one higher? Shit biscuits. Okay, yeah, so that'll work. And then we'll go out like this. What? What is this shenanigans? Oh, it's, of course it's getting to nighttime. There we go, night. And I mean, it's gonna need to be even bigger than that, so it's gonna need to go out like three. I don't know if that's gonna look good. So if it has to go out three, and then you have a walkway like this, and it can be like a two wide small dino pens going across, maybe. I don't know how that's gonna look. You know what, maybe I'll just wait. I think, unless I don't, well, words are hard. Oh my god, I'm having a brain fart. I'm going to leave it the way it is, empty, and then unless I think of something better to do with it, and then let me know if you guys think that that's something I should do, to actually make this like small dino pens with windows and stuff up there that people can walk across. But for now, we're going to leave it. I'm going to decorate it. Maybe it'll just look better once I put some trees and stuff in there. Yeah, no, that's going to look... that'll look ridiculous if I do that, I think. Yeah. Well, anyways, let's go ahead and I'm going to get some trees and some decorations and see if we can not make this look like hammered ass. Oh no. We've got Rogue Karuku, which means one of my sex pits is currently exploding. So I've got the pen pretty much at least enclosed. And I'll show you guys here in a moment. I guess I can show you real quick. We gotta go. I died. It's okay. It happens. So I'm trying to figure out if I want to replicate the other side and put an elevator here as well. But I think I want to do something different. I kind of want to do like a elevated shopping area slash like lunch area. So I'm kind of still debating on that. But I put some trees in here. Nothing too crazy on the inside of the pen. But I also want to put... some actual like keeps on each of the corners, so I gotta build those in. But all together, I think it's coming along. It just needs a little bit of tweaking and decorating, and I think it'll be really nice. I'll have to show you the other side. I already decorated a little bit on the other side. Yeah, we got... oh man, we got rogue penguins everywhere. Uh-oh. Is this sex pit exploding? Oh, it's super... oh god. Oh, there's so much penguin over here. Oh no. Oh my god, there's penguin everywhere. I need to fix this. Alright, so I've got the front here slowly decorating. I got some trees and some roofs. I think I might have recorded the roofs already, but I really want to build something that gives this just a little bit more depth. So what I'm thinking is maybe do this like that. Yeah, this is probably what I'm going to do. I do this look in a lot of my builds, and it usually comes out looking pretty decent. You know, it's not amazing, but it's not terrible either. And what I'm thinking is I'll go ahead and build this up, and there'll be a door there. And I'm going to build this on each of the sides, or each of the corners of this build. And what we're going to put on the top, we'll put like ballista or something on the top just to make it look like, hey, this is a very dangerous dino and it needs to be like, guarded at all times in case it goes batshit crazy and tries to murder everybody. We don't want a Jurassic Park on our hands, ladies and gentlemen. That would be pretty bad. No, you know, we don't want to go out of business. We don't lose all the money we've invested in this. Our zoo's got to strive. Especially with the mutations. I mean, you can get regular dinos, but you can't get mutations every day, you know? It's a pain in the balls. So I think this'll give this build just a little bit of depth. Make it not look like just a square. You guys know from my building series, if you've been around that long, that I despise squares. I hate them. They drive me bananas. But, sometimes squares are just what happen. But I think we'll be able to make it look good. So I'm just going to go ahead and flesh this out a little bit. Maybe get some decorating on. And we got some eggs incubating right now. And hopefully we'll be able to hatch them very soon. Okay, so we should finally be ready to hatch the Gigas. Now, don't go creeping on what I got in here. There's a lot of eggs in here, okay? I've been saving up babies for a hot minute. We got some mosh chops and Karuku, which will be later in the week, just so you guys know. Maybe in like a day or so. Doing a lot of mosh chops. Getting a lot of mosh chops babies, because I think they'll look pretty cool. I just unsploded the shit out of everything. You guys probably heard that. It feels pretty laggy over there. I might have a little bit of a mosh chop explosion going on as well. We already had a Karuku explosion. But let's go ahead and get these Gigas hatched. I'm really, really, really hoping that this batch has what we need. And because I'd love to be done breeding. That's really what the holdup is. Especially because they take so long to gestate and you have to sit next to it. So it's making this episode take a long, long time. I know you official guys probably have no empathy for me. But when you're a YouTuber and you're trying to record and make content for everybody, it takes a long ass time. You beautiful creature, you. Oh my goodness. Yes. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. It's freaking beautiful. Oh, I love it. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. Okay, yeah, losing my mind. Anyways, it's fine. Where'd my handy dandy murderer go? I was thinking, nah, screw it. We don't need the other two. We've already got a bunch at the other breeding area. I don't need any more. I'm gonna get this one fully grown, show you guys what it looks like, and then we'll take a look at our breeding pen. Or not our breeding pen, but our zoo enclosure. Ladies and gentlemen, it's not quite done, but it's about as much as we're gonna get done today. This has taken a very, very long time, but look what we've got in here. A fully mutated Giga. It's amazing. It's on Wander. It teleports through the walls. It's pretty freaking terrifying. But what I want to do is I want to fill this empty space on the wall with a big painting on each side of a Giga, and maybe on that side, well, this side I think I want to do the Giga, and then on that side I think I want to do a painting of like the park logo or something like that, which I have no idea how I'm going to create that. I got to figure that out, but I think it would look really cool to have two huge signs, and I still need to do a little bit of decorating, but this has taken me way, way longer than I anticipated doing. So I've run out of time to record this because I'm going on a business trip and I gotta finish this video before I leave. And this is super exciting. I love this elevator. We need to make sure we're like just perfect between this hole. We're gonna have some visitors die. I think we've got good enough insurance for that. I'm not 100% sure. We gotta like put a little painting on here that says stand here or die. But man, I love the way this is looking so far. You can go wander across here, and there's another lookout area over there. And we didn't put too much crazy stuff in here because I just wanted to leave room for the Giga to walk around. But I'm debating putting this a little jut out here so that you can walk through with glass floors and stuff and be able to see the Giga a little bit easier. But man, oh, this has been a build. It's been a little crazy. I'm not quite finishing on that side and right in the front just because I need to build, you know, this is a whole big zoo that we're building. We can't just build everything all at once. So I know I want to put some actual zoo enclosures on the left side, and I'll show you guys that in a second. But I love this elevator idea. It came out a lot better than I anticipated. I love the big glass, and there's another looking area over there, and the visitors can walk along each side of here and still be able to look through the windows. I'm not going to put any smaller dinos in there because the Giga would just eat them. That would be a terrible idea. But I need a little flyer, and I can kind of just show you around and show you what I got going on so far and some future ideas. I'm going to put direwolves and sabers over there and possibly one other gestating dino. And I need to drop all this stuff. Screw it, I'll just drop it all. I'm not building any more today. I don't need it. Don't need it. There we go. Okay, so, yeah. I like the way that looks, the little elevator area, and I haven't put too much more stuff in the front of it just because I'm going to put pens and shops and like a gift shop in there as well. So there's a lot of things that I'm adding to this, so it looks a little barren at the moment, but as we continue with the build, it's going to get nicer as we go. So you got a nice big full glass area to walk through over here, and there's going to be a little deck as well with maybe like the Giga Cafe or something like that I want to build over there. And then in the front here, I haven't done any decorating or not yet. I'm not 100% sure how I want it to look. And then I'm not sure. I got to build some stairs down here and build this in. I just ran out of time. This is a huge build. It's taken a long ass time. And then I'm debating putting some pens over here, but I'm not 100% sure on that. I guess we'll kind of see how it goes when we build the pens over on this side. But I hope you all enjoyed it, and I hope you love the fully mutated Giga that we've got. I like it. It looks cool. The colors go really, really well together. And as always, if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And if you did like the video, don't forget to show your support and smash that like button. And as always, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.